I tried using this chopper for my garlic. It worked better than expected. Such a time saver.